great player like Bure, because he himself now has become one of the top players in this league.
Ledger shot blocked in front and went off Bure, the man we were just speaking of, and just wide of the net. Well, that's the old thing, Mick. You start scoring 50 and 60 and whatever, they expect it. Here's Murphy. Centers in front. Oh, and no. Out at Gilchrist miss.
Oh, my.
Oh, boy. A wide open net and it fails to go.
Kirk McLean had nowhere to go. He was sprawled across the net with a stick on the ice. And Gilchrist didn't get it up and or put enough on it to drive it through the goaltender. Oh, my. He may have misfired. It wasn't by design. It's like he may have just missed it. It's hard to tell.
Good sprawling stop, though, by McLean to do everything he could. Well, there could have been a skate in the crease
boy.
There, too. I mean, you know,
oh, boy.
That's the strange thing. Gilchrist said he scored his first NHL goal in this building, top shelf. If he had top shelf that one, it would have been 2-1 Red Wings.